Smelly bottom out on the mark. Rockliff back in to win it. And he went down low. Crowd are really involved.
I think he's hurt, actually. I reckon he knocked him.
His head may have gone into the legs of one of his teammates there, Tom Rockliff.
No, he's not good at all.
Cluggage's hip in this next collision. Yeah, his hips hit him in the head. So that's a solid contact, right hip from the Cluggage. Or maybe even the elbow.
I'm going to make a medical diagnosis from up here, but you wouldn't think he would come back on the ground based on the way the concussion rules are now.
And he gets a warm round of applause from his former fan, Brisbane Lions fans, Tom Rockliff.